I think he's had enough of being here, the way he's been housed, and I think he's looking forward to the move, to where he's going to go, and looking forward to his appeal. So I think he's in a good state of mind right now.